today I'm going to give a little demonstration of an activity that you can do at home. Because we know that the toddlers, they watch mommy and daddy and they imitate and they model what they see. So what I have here is a little sweeping brush. I have a dustpan and brush. I have some masking tape. And what I've done is I've just made this against the wall that you can do at home. So what else I have done is I have cut some paper and the toddlers love to do this. They really enjoy it. So that's okay if they want to do that, that's great. Mammy is going to show them what we're going to do when we have the paper all over the kitchen floor. So we take our brush and we sweep. And this is where we put all the paper when we have finished sweeping. And for the older children, what we can do is we could have an activity that involves sorting. So now we're asking them to sweep and sort. So I'm going to ask the child, oh wow, what colours can you see here? I see a lot of red. There's a lot of red. Look, I can see red. Red. And when we have them in the square, let's see how many did we sweep up today. One, two, three. That's right. We have three in our square. Other children would like something like this. Same idea. Let's put them on the floor and this time we're going to find, what's your favourite colour? Mine is pink. I like pink. So let's see, can we find pink? I see it. Okay, let's use our brush and we're going to sweep the pink into the square. Wow, how many pink do we have in the square? We have one. That's right. Good job. So, mammies and daddies, I hope you enjoyed the activities we had today.